Hello, welcome to 3D Tech Adda, and today we'll model a dustbin, okay, with best topology. Okay, so now let's get started. First of all, we'll delete this default cube by pressing X and choose the option delete. Okay, and now I'll add a cylinder. Okay, and I'll choose the vertices will be 24. I need 24 vertices, and the cap fill type, I don't want that cap, so I'll choose here nothing option. Okay, and now it's okay, and now I'll just snap it to my grid to x-axis. Okay, so for that I have to choose the option grid, snap target to be grid, and I have to turn on snapping. Okay, so I'll just press shift tab to turn on the snapping, and now I'll just gg, and now it's snapped, and now I'll turn off the snapping, and now I have to just scale it little bit down, accept z-axis, so I'll choose scale for s and shift z. Okay, because I don't want to scale in z-axis, and now I have scaled it like that. And now by going in x-ray mode, I'll just select these bottom vertices and scale it down little bit for appropriate dustbin size, and I'll choose upper vertices and gg, and I'll reduce like that. Yeah, and now by going in edge mode, I have to cut one loop cut here, and I'll just bevel it. Yeah, I'll just bevel it, and you can adjust the loop cut by scrolling your mouse scroll button. Okay, so here I'll choose 11 to 12 segment, 12 segment, 12 loop cut. Okay, now I had a 12 loop cut, and now I'll just go in face mode here by pressing 3 and go in face tab and choose pop faces. Yeah, and now I'll just select these edges by going in edge mode. Yeah, I'm in edge mode, and now I want to select these edges of similar length like that, these edges. So I'll don't do it manually, I'll choose the option shift g and select similar and select length. I want to select all the edges of similar length, so I'll choose this option, and now you can play with threshold value. Yeah, to reduce that edges, and you can also do it manually by going x-ray mode and hold control and remove this edge. Yeah, and now I'll just invert the selection by pressing Ctrl I, and by pressing X I'll dissolve edges. Yes, and now again I want to select this edge and want to select similar length of edges, so I'll again choose the option shift G and length, and now I'll just remove these vertices because I don't need. Again, I remove these vertices, I don't need. Yeah, by going in x-ray mode, remember you have to be in x-ray mode, otherwise only front edges will be selected, bottom will be not selected, and that will create some problem for you. Okay, and now I'll just press double I. Yes, and now like that I have to insert faces, and now I'll delete all the faces by pressing X or delete. Yeah, and now I'll select these bottom vertices, this bottom edge, and now I'll extrude and scale E and S, again E and S, and little bit GZ like that, again E S. And now I'll choose the option to grid fill to have some best topology. So I'll choose Ctrl F and grid fill. Okay, and now you can choose your snap value like that. And this is good for me. Yeah, this is best topology for me, I think. This is good. Okay. And now I'll choose some edges to bevel it little bit, because these edges are a little bit sharp. So I have to bevel it by 2 or 3, by 2 segment is enough. Yeah, and now it's looking good. Okay, and I'll just select upper edge and I'll just extrude and scale it out like that. And again I have to scale and extrude this out little bit and GZ it like that. Yeah, so my dustbin handles for grabbing it is ready. And now I'll scale it little bit down. Okay, now my dustbin model is looking pretty good. And now I'll just add some thickness to it. And for adding some thickness, you know, we have solidify modifier. And now I'll add some thickness. You can adjust your thickness value. Yeah, from here thickness. And now I'll just add some thickness like this. Now I will add a subdivision surface modifier. For this, I'll again press Ctrl 2. And now Ctrl 2, by pressing Ctrl 2, I have added a subdivision surface modifier for 2 value. Yeah, and now my dustbin is looking pretty good. And now you have to just right click and choose set smooth option. And now your dustbin is ready. You can see guys here, our dustbin is now ready. And now we can give some color to it according to our need. Okay, yes, and this is the best topology we can have. Yeah, so I'll just duplicate it. GY. Yes, so I will give some color to this, and for that I have to go in that mode and we have to give some color like that. Yeah, as you can choose your color. Yes, so guys, this is the best topology. You can see now our dustbin is ready and we have modeled a very best topology dustbin 3D model. You can see here we have a best topology. Yeah, follow me more for best topologies for 3D modeling, for hard surface modeling. And thank you so much for watching this tutorial. If you learn something from this tutorial, please don't forget to hit like and subscribe.